Mike is demonstrating first a closed kinematic chain of the legs with a squat, in which the distal segment of the chain, his foot, is fixed to the earth or another immovable object, and the more proximal segments, such as his tibia and femur, are free to move. In sitting, Mike is demonstrating an open kinematic chain of the leg, in which his foot is not fixed to the earth or some immovable object and therefore is free to move.